unseen. We agree there are angels and you don't see them. They're in the غيب.
Or it could be your own thoughts that you then interpret as your own thoughts, as yourself. But ultimately, how would you distinguish between your own thoughts or the whispering of the shaitan, the whispering of the devil, of course? This is how bad ideas enter our minds, ultimately.